Now we will discuss the transverse line. The transverse line, where the fetus is lying transversely in the mother uterus. How to manage? If she came before 37 weeks, we should do external cephalic version and the ultrasound guidance to rotate the fetus. And then when the delivery comes, we deliver it vagina. If the mother comes beyond or after 37 weeks, we should do cesarean section. That was the transverse line.